Many times I was asked, what is your biggest disappointment or most frustration? The frustration is easy because it is this race in 1991 at Assen. And you know, the race back then when we started the race in the dry and then the rain comes, so they stop the race and they restart the race. And Kevin Schwantz in the first race had a half a second lead on me. So when they restart the second race, I must not only win the race, but I must win by over a half a second. So in the start of the second race, I think we have like 11 lap race, and I go away like maybe 2 seconds, and then Schwantz is coming, and he's coming every lap. And I'm thinking, oh, I'm running out of time. And he is coming, so the next to last lap, he is less than 1 second behind. And then on the start of the last lap, I see is plus zero. So I know, okay, I must do the very best lap of my career because this is the only way I can get the victory.
Wayne had slowly every corner, he'd put a little bit of distance on me and I think just got a little over jealous or a little overzealous going into the last corner.
I did an incredible lap. Everything was perfect, just perfect, until the last turn. And I went into the chicane and I pushed the front and I went through the gravel and then through the grass and then back across the track. And then I must turn to the left to not go into the pit road. And I think there is some more grass. And then I'm trying to get to the finish line and Kevin passed me right there. And I think, you know, he gets the lap record on this lap and this lap record stay with this circuit until they change it for many, many years. This is why I am upset.
Al broke himself a little bit, ran through the grass, and I caught up and beat him, and that lap record held until they changed the layout of the circuit all the way into the four-stroke racing. So, you know, it was a pretty special lap, knowing that the guy that I was chasing had gone faster, all except the last corner of the race. It's good. I did an interview with Wayne yesterday, and he talks about that's one of the most difficult defeats that he's ever had, and he still thinks about it today. You know, and the fans, the rowdiness, trying to go out at night and seeing just all the chaos that's everywhere around that goes with Assen and the history of that event really makes it special.